What do you call 100 lawyers at the bottom of a lake? That's a good start.